this 2012, 13, whatever Chevy truck has some extensive spray paint vandalism damage. See all that? Door handles completely covered. You got it hitting on the trim up here. Right here. The tailgate. They got it on her trim up there too. Look at that. Just blanketed that. Door handle. Fender is bad. All right. And someone wrote a biatch on it. That's typical. Dude, mad at my woman. Headlights. You get the picture. This thing is slammed. All right. It has airborne contaminants besides the spray paint. Spray bar. You see how it just takes it right off? There you go. That gas cap was covered. You had a pretty good bit on there. Got it off all the tape down here. The rock chip cover tape. Look at that. Like I said, loosen it up with my product. Actually, make it chalky. I'm knocking it off. No machinery, no harsh chemicals, oil-based polish, and I come back and clay it. Next, I may use to shave the door just to see how that works. Look at that. Looking good. Not so good. Okay, we're gonna attack this next. Because this stuff is so thick, I have to shave it. All right, I removed the overspray. Now I'm cleaning off the residue. Overspray. And like I say, I'm not done yet. That's just the first go around. But look at that. It was covered in there. Got this right here done. I went through those letters. I'm not done yet, but remarkable difference. Say fenders looking good. But yeah, look at that door handle. To show you what I'm talking about. Here's the other one. It was just as bad as this one. Maybe a little worse. All right, so now we're gonna do the back tailgate a little bit here. Mm-hmm. This has got a really heavy coat. Not polish it or anything. It gets polished in the cleaning process though. Look at that. She got some paint on her. Of course, it's not done. Look at that. This is going to be something to deal with. Little bit of overspray there. It's not too bad. Okay. Just getting this off now. Check it out. No scuffs or anything like that. There's where the paint was. It was slammed. It was hit pretty damn good. Progress here. That ain't been done, obviously. This door's been done. Door handle. I'll probably have to go over it just to make sure there's every little piece is gone. But there's your door handle back. Door's done. All right, got the hood done. Got the front headlights done. All the chrome, all that. Got it off the Chevy emblem. Off of this here headlight also. The hood, oh. The hood was really slammed. I think they tried to steal the truck or something. There's some damage on the hood here. I think that's what the story was. They stole it, vandalized it, molested it, all that. Here's the other side here. Not quite done. The tailgate. Looking good. Got it off that Chevy emblem. Also, all right, that is the finished product. That hood's been repaired. This thing had a lot of spray paint vandalism damage on it, and the paint was in crappy condition to begin with. The headlights have been done. All that chrome, it was covered. Chevy emblem is covered. That headlight was covered. This is the worst side. All the overspray, all of it came out from all those letters. It was covered with overspray. It just The dude that did this held the can down, and he had some Krylon. This wasn't your normal spray paint. He knew what he was doing. And then again, so do I, so